My name is Tara Overfield. I'm a software engineer.
My name is Jose Cruz. I'm a network engineer.
My name is Bernard Bergen, and currently I work as a software engineer. My MOS in the Army was 25 Bravo, so I was trained to be an information technology sergeant.
I was a Marine engineering officer. I was in the reserve for 14 years.
Before this, I was a 0651 in the United States Marine Corps, data network specialist.
It doesn't matter if you served 5 years, 40 years. Transition is tough. There's nothing easy about it. In some cases, transition is frightening. All of a sudden, you've got to start all over again. And how's that going to work?
I meet so many people that are transitioning today, and it's, man, what's it going to be like out there? You know, you have friends that just went to college or just went out and started working, and you feel like you're behind everybody. And I think that's just, at times, paralyzing.
I mean, here you have a group of young men and women that have served their country. They put their organization above themselves. They do whatever has to be done to get the job done. They don't have to be told twice. I mean, they come with skills. They come with discipline, work ethic.
Military people are trained to learn. You've got to constantly keep up with that next assignment, that next piece of equipment, the next mission, and you get good at it, and I think that's something that this industry needs desperately.
If I run into a problem, it doesn't matter if it spends the whole day doing it, whole night, I'm gonna get it done.
The Microsoft Software and Systems Academy is a program designed to prepare young military men and women during their transition, before they leave active duty, for jobs in the IT industry.
We're on the base. Transitioners are within 6 months of exiting, and we put them through a 16-week, four-month program. It's immersive, 5 days a week, 8 hours a day, homework, and you're gonna work like you've never worked for 4 months, and if you do it, we're gonna guarantee you an interview with Microsoft.
It was definitely a challenge, and it was so worth it. 16 intense weeks, new technologies that I had never touched before. Explaining to my wife why I have homework that's taken 4 hours each night.
Everybody working together to kind of brush up on any shortcomings that one person had and help everybody out so that we all came through successfully.
We believe that we need to still give back, and part of our giving back is laying the path out and saying it's going to be fine. And if not here, somewhere else.
14 months, I'm still here at Microsoft. Would I say that my success is typical? Anytime I hear that word, I always think about the 1% of Americans who serve. You know, to make that commitment, it doesn't take a typical person. You take someone extraordinary.
I think this is a great move on the part of Microsoft. I'm really proud of the company, and I'm proud to be part of this.